A silver giant? What's with that giant?
It's the pilot of the command ship. Take it under arrest. If it resists, shoot it.
In the mythologies, God descended from the egg-shaped ship. Is that God?
What the hell? What is that guy doing?
Its arms are starting to radiate.
Is it armed?
In the sky, as was told in the legends. Aliens!
Aliens are appearing out of thin air? How is that possible?
It can distort space. Its abilities are uncanny.
Is it omnipotent?
Is anyone hearing this? Anyone?
Is it immortal?
For an organism, the enemy has evolved to a frightening stage.
An alien that can control organisms. They are being ruled by an entity that has evolved to the highest degree.
We have to find a solution. This is our final opportunity.
Well, I can still put up a fight. kill us all!
When a powerful alien entity attacks, the lesser organism will be extinguished. Maybe that's the rule of the universe.
We have been living on Earth, isolated from the universe, knowing nothing about the powerful beings out there. What we are facing right now is the inevitable and infinite cycle of life.
The enemy commanders right before our eyes. No matter how many sacrifices we make in the future, we will never get this opportunity again.
Understood.
We've initiated Operation Omega.
What do you mean by that?
Humanity's last stand. We've deployed everyone into the fight to stop the motherships.
But we've already sent in everyone we've got.
Not all. We've given underground resistance the green light to attack.
What? You're sending out civilians?
From now on, every human is an EDF soldier.
You want unequipped civilians to fight? Have you gone mad?
It will buy us precious time.
Everyone will die! You want to sacrifice the last remaining survivors for a bloody miracle? What's the point of saving our planet if there's no one left?
This operation won't be in vain. No. No matter how great the cost. We must. Win. We must win.
Shoulders.
crowd is starting to slow down.
Go for it! Storm one!
Storm one! Let's put this tragedy to an end!
Yeah.